Hello. Today we are playing Lumion Legacy, and I'll be showing you how to do some PvP, how to use some PvP Lumions my way, like somewhere. And also we have Blue here, Fibolo. Also, if you're wondering why it's like this and I'm not screen recording, it's because I got a new device and I can't like do things on it. Anyways, like the this is how I have to record Roblox videos now. So here's the first map. Here's the group battle. So this is the team that I'm using. I'm getting the last member of it, but it's in the Rally Ranch. So I'm going to bring a... I'll bring Icicle, Snigoo, and Garthlass. Gift explode, and you saw the set there I had for a Icicle. Okay, so now this I'll send in this Snagoo here. This is also Alpha Snagoo, and also this looks very clean, really clean. So we'll put poison barb here. Since the Gobademic is on the field there, it's not gonna like absorb them. Element. Oh. Can we get an S in the chat for the Colossal Drop? Wait, my teammates, oh god, my teammates out. I'm in danger. Pick your move. Mach Blast. Oh, not very effective. Thunderstorm. I'm kind of surprised that killed, but I know it's super effective, but yeah, there's no way I'm winning. If the Gobademic switches, then come on, pick your moves. How does the Gobademic outspeed and get everything? Okay, whatever. To the next team and next battle. Okay, so this is the next battle. After these people. This is the team here. I would bring the Garbantis, but it doesn't have the items holding. So yeah, if I brought that. So we're gonna bring I'm definitely going to go on. I'll bring you and yeah, you do. This is the team. We got Banifo, Skeleton, Thorgon. First, I'm attacking Scobdemic. If you know, you probably know why, because that's poison. And I'm falling leaf to it. The toxic, I should say, this is a Pokemon. He's like ouch leaves everything. Not bruh. What is a Scobdemic? It ouch leaves everything and one taps me, even with a Noxious Orb. Dang. Okay, that's a very bad first round happening. We need to focus on the next go, but then I can help. Throwing some metal blasts. He's just fine with scum them, gets out. Why did my teammate bring me ancient types? Oh, God. This isn't going too well. It's going very bad. So, who are these people? Oh, Wolfie, Reedy, Sears? They think it's very long. Watch it just outspeed everything. Watch. Who are you? Oh. Okay. Oh, are these people like Wolfie VGC in a nutshell? They take so long to choose their move. And Cosmo's out. Just kill Oxidrake? I'm just kidding. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, next. Okay, that's perfect. These four tools. Alpha Tyra. What terrifying. Okay, so we're just gonna Aqua Jaws that thing. If you're willing to just go for another energy surge and take it out. Take out the option. That's nothing. Oh yes, it dies. Sorry. Oh, he killed his own teammate. Dang. Man, that's tough. I have never killed my own teammate. Oh. Exactly, I mean, Zach definitely has Vince. Yeah, totally haven't done that before. Tyrus just dies his turn, so, I'm just close to the Mega now. Yeah, that's on me. I'm dead. Or not? I was thinking he's dead. Pirates dies this turn. Goes my one. Crit hit, let's go! Skellic is OP. Skellic is good. Pyrex dies this turn, that's fine. Skellic is good. Don't mind me just casually doing mastery in the middle of a battle ball scene. Okay, yeah. So I guess that'll be it for this video.